Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and it is my absolute pleasure to introduce to you our composer of the world premiere that you're about to hear. There's nothing more exciting than helping to bring a piece to life when the ink has just barely dry on the proverbial page. This has been in the works for, since last March when I first thought to contact Catherine Likhuta. And she's, I'm sure you've seen the program, knows she is born and raised in the Ukraine and now has spent some time in the United States and now lives in Australia. So please welcome Catherine Likhuta.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. It's my absolute pleasure being here. Thank you so much for coming to the concert tonight, and thank you to those who are watching from Australia and from the US and anywhere in the world. I failed to find the words to describe what this residency has meant to me and how amazing it has been. These 10 days altogether will be among the most special memories of my life. And I've loved working with every person here, from the freshman students all the way up to Professor Ibrahim, the director of school. Everybody has been just a dream. When Miriam contacted me with the request for this commission, it was an extremely important time for that commission to come through. Every commission is important, but this one was quite special. It was soon after the war in Ukraine started, and I was watching these events unfold from the comfort of Australia, but my entire family, they're all in Ukraine, lots of friends in Ukraine, so I can talk about that for days. I'm not going to go into that. But on the ninth day of this war, I lost my disabled mother to that first wave of bombings in Kyiv. And 10 days after that happened, I received an email from Miriam with this commission request. And I really needed that because I want to keep making my mom proud. That's the best thing that I can do. And this commission and just Miriam herself had been a complete blessing in my life through that period. She's witty, caring, supportive. She can be strict when needed. She could give me a push when I needed it. And she was very understanding and compassionate when I needed that as well. So I'm extremely grateful for her. And I was coming here to meet her and spend time with her. And I was already kind of in love with her before coming here. And now I'm in love with this entire school. And I don't want them to ever change. I don't want them to get better. I don't think it's possible. I just want them to stay like this forever. And that would be pretty awesome. And I'm really grateful to them for the work they put into my piece. They are incredible. I hope you enjoy the world premiere of From the Land of Tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to dedicate our performance of the Tchaikovsky Fourth Symphony to the memory of a very dear man, Fred Nihlein, who was a world-renowned band conductor, music educator. He was the conductor emeritus, professor emeritus at Luther College, and no stranger to Ohio State University. He was a longtime partner of our beloved Kathy Boris Jones, flute professor. Fred was at the concert last night at the Wind Symphony performance, and I saw him right outside of his office, out of my office as he was coming into the concert. So I'd like to dedicate our performance to his honor. Life is very precious. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.